This is News to Go. I'm Daniel Armbruster. Two local companies admitting things over the next year are not going to be good for them. Today, J.B. Hunt Transport Services said it missed its third quarter earnings. J.B. Hunt shares have decreased 14% since the beginning of the year, but stocks have climbed 2% in the past year. Then Walmart is reducing its earnings for the next year. Walmart announced that they expect to see a 6 to 12% earnings per share drop in 2017. Stocks ended trading with the biggest loss in 15 years. Arkansas has 2 weeks to respond to a lawsuit from Planned Parenthood. This after Governor Asa Hutchinson announcing that he would cut off Medicaid to the organization. Planned Parenthood is suing the state to keep the more than $50,000 coming in. Former NBA player and reality star Lamar Odom is in the hospital tonight after being found unconscious at a brothel in Nevada. Officials aren't saying what is wrong with Odom, and his condition remains unclear. Now let's get a check on your forecast with 4029 meteorologist Chris Swain.
Hey Daniel, another warm day out there. We had very clear skies, a lot of sunshine, a contributing factor to the very high temperatures today. Satellite and radar in motion, it's just not showing much. There's not a lot out there. We're under the influence of a high pressure system that's dry sinking air and very warm temperatures. Here's a look at the almanac for today. This is where we landed compared to the average and the record. 87 degrees in Fayetteville, well above average and near record temperatures. That actually happened in Fort Smith. 92 degrees for a high. We're supposed to be in the mid 70s, tying a record set back in 1963, so very rare air in place here now. And that'll really continue into the overnight hours. We're actually going to cool off with these clear skies. Actually down to the upper 40s by 7 a.m. A lot of sunshine out there in northwest Arkansas for the River Valley. Temperatures on their way to the mid to low 50s. 53 degrees as you wake up tomorrow with a lot of sunshine into the overnight hours. Dropping to the low 60s, upper 50s before warming back up again tomorrow. These are forecasted highs for our day tomorrow. Temperatures in the mid 80s for the most part in northwest Arkansas. Near record temperatures once again. We're going to be pushing it in a couple places. Not only northwest Arkansas, but the River Valley as well. Upper 80s, lower 90s on the board. Well above normal for this time of year into the Ouachitas as well. Places like Mena at 90, Waldron at 89. The heat continuing at least for a few days. Changes are on their way in the extended forecast.